We've seen financial technology migrate from being focused on providing capabilities to incumbents, existing banks, brokers, payments companies, to competing with them directly. Financial technology M&A is extremely active. Recently, Macquarie received a call from one of our close relationships. This company is a financial processor. They recently merged with a competitor and were seeking our help to understand what opportunities they had to gain liquidity for existing shareholders, as well as find a partner that could help them grow over the next 3 to 5 years. The benefit that Macquarie was able to deliver was in gaining a deep understanding of the cost savings related to a historical merger, and then ultimately ensuring that our client was able to achieve value for those cost savings from a potential financial investor. Macquarie delivers the capabilities of a bulge bracket firm with the focus of senior people that you might get at a boutique, the capabilities of leveraged finance, debt capital markets, equity capital markets. Our ability to deliver innovative solutions using our own capital is a major differentiator. Our principal investments business that deploys our balance sheet to help our clients develop solutions is unparalleled in banking.